Hi guys. So this is week number two. So it was my week to pick the theme and the song. So I decided I wanted everyone to do 1 minute of random, like, about them or things they like or something. So here's mine. This is my best friend.
Hi.
Shut up. I love art, but I'm not very good at it. I rather enjoy making bracelets.
It's about the storm outside. I love storms.
I cover my walls with mostly things my friends make me. Eevee is my favorite Pokemon. I love going to concerts. I've been to 5. I love Mountain Dew, but I drink too much of it and it's rotting my teeth. I had braces for a lot of years. I have to wear a necklace every day or I'll freak out. My birthday's August 25th. I have green eyes. I like to be loud.
But I can be really quiet if I don't know you.
I just noticed that hair that was sticking out over here. I click my teeth a lot after I'm done saying something. I think I'm pretty good at talking fast. She pierced my ear with a safety pin this big. I tend to swallow really loud. I love burping! I finished summer school today. I like to write notes on my old pink money. I named my iPod Luke. I named my phone Walter. Advil doesn't work on my headaches. I steal pennies. When I was little, I was called Princess Crybell and bad to the bone. I love making videos! Ta-da! Ta-da! I think that went pretty well. So I'm going to try dancing to the song of the week, La-di-da-di-da-di by MSI, Minus Self-Indulgence. Yeah.
We like the body, we always call the trouble, bothering everybody. We are just some men, all harm, some icon. When we grab the piss, yeah, we got the shit tight. Hey, who's going to hell? Just keep on smiling and enjoy yourself. Cause it's cool when your clothes are cozy conditioned, and that's what we create, because that'd be our mission. So listen so close to what we say, because
what? The shit that happens every day.
What? The type of shit that happens every day.
What?
The type of shit that happens every day.
I think I'll just go with one take on that. So as I said in my randomness, I finished summer school today. I was so happy. Yay, no summer school anymore. I can sleep in. I should have put that in my dancing, right? Next week, I might be getting my license. At least, I'm pretty sure we're going to go test next week, me and my brother and I, Alhan. First place I'm going to go kidnap Jackie, and we're going to drive to Dairy Queen and get some ice cream. I think that does it for my video. Can't wait to see you, Jacob.